गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. ओके द रिमेनिंग रूल्स ऑफ द याद क्वेश्चन आर्टिकल्स एस्पेशली यूज ऑफ द डेफिनेट आर्टिकल द रिमेनिंग लॉस्ट रूल्स. ओके बिफोर द नेम्स ऑफ कंट्रीज आर स्टेट्स प्रॉपर नाउन्स विच सिग्निफाई ए कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ मोर देन वन यूनिट एंड दोज विच हैव वर्ड्स लाइक रिपब्लिक यूनाइटेड किंगडम Federation. The is used before the countries or states. The combination of more than one units. Actually, those are called Republic, United, Kingdom, Federation, etc. For example, the United States of America. You know, the United States of America consists of 50 countries. That's why it is called the America Sanyukta Rashtral in Telugu. In English, USA, United States of America. The United Kingdom, the United Arab Emirates, the Republic of Germany, next the Netherlands, the USSR. Netherlands also, it formed a group of islands. So, the more than one units, these type of countries takes before those names, definite article, the. Next, before the directions, the east, west, north, south, etc. Before these directions, definite article the is used. Again, corners also. For directions, for corners. Southeast, northwest, like that. Before these words, definite article the is used. Okay, next. With a noun, whose identity is a part of our knowledge. Before some nouns, whose identity part of our knowledge. Already, we have what we are telling about. Already we have some knowledge. So before those nouns, we should use definite article the. For example, the chief minister has promised to provide free education from KG to PG in Telangana state. Telangana state lo unde 20 prati KG to PG students evaraithe unnaro variki free education istam annaru. The chief minister here. Who is the chief minister? The chief minister of our state, Telangana chief minister. Again, the government implemented a scheme to help the poor farmers, Raitu Bandhu, etc. Poor farmers ki help kosam government scheme to develop chesindi, like implement chesindi. The government. The government and which government? Our government, our Telangana government. So, before these nouns, we should use definite article the. Next, before the most of the common time expressions. Most of some common time expressions, we should use definite article the. For example, the minister is arriving in the morning. In the morning, particularly. We will go and meet them in the evening. The evening. Okay. Next, referring forward when the noun is qualified by a class. Oka noun gurinchi class use chestunnappudu chudandi oka daniki oka depend ayi unnatundi class cheppetappudu mundu cheppetappudu first definite article the is used. For example, the student whom I motivated became a doctor. Here the doctor, the student, both. The doctor here indicates the student. The student, which student? Whom I motivated become a doctor. Next, the novel I bought yesterday is interesting. Which is the interesting one? Which I bought yesterday. That novel. Okay, next. Before only when used as an adjective. Anil was the only student who raised a doubt about articles. Next. Abdul Kalam is the only president who was also a scientist. Here, Abdul Kalam is the only. You know already, before so many, if you observed so many presidents of India, only Abdul Kalam is the only scientist. Some may be writers or intellectuals, okay, but he is the scientist. Okay, so before the word only, the is used. Next. Before nouns, which name the people of a country collectively? Collectively, one country's people ni indicate chesetappudu. Before those names, we should use definite article the. The English ruled India for more than two centuries. The English means the English people. Ruled the India more than two centuries. Already I told the rich. Rich is the adjective when we used the definite article the rich people. Blind. the blind, blind people. Injured, the injured people. Okay, that next, before surnames used in plurals. Some surnames, for example, the Birlas established Keshavaram Cement Factory. Birlas is the names of the one race or dynasty. Next, the Tatas are pioneers in steel industries. Steel industry, law, they are the advanced. Okay, the Tatas. So, before these surnames. Okay, until now, we have completed rules of the definite article. Next, omission of articles or no article zones. The definite article, the ekkada use cheyoddu. Some rules we have. Okay, no article is used before the proper nouns. Names of a person, place or things, you know, before proper nouns there is no article. For example, Abdul Kalam, no article, because Abdul Kalam is the proper noun. Okay, in the examination point, if you asked, you write the no article. Otherwise, you write in notebooks, in the Gandhiji, no undadu, Gandhiji, Saina, Delhi, no article. Note, if a proper noun is used in the name sense of common noun, the can be used, the can be used before it. Okay, so proper noun, common noun ga vaadal sochnaudu matrame use cheyalamma. For example, Kalidasa is the Shakespeare of India. Kumar is the Sachin of their team. Kalidas, Shakespeare is the world famous dramatist and writer. He compared so many countries. So Kalidas, in our state, Sanskrit writer, he is the Indian Shakespeare called. That's why Kalidas is the Shakespeare of India. Kumar is the Sachin of. If he played like a Sachin or Kohli, we called, he is the Kohli of our team. He is the Dhoni of our team, like that. She is the Samantha of our college. She is like a beauty like Samantha. We called, she is the Samantha of our college. Vaga personality undi Prabhas language. He is the Prabhas of our college. Next, Araku is the Ooty of Andhra Pradesh. Araku. Araku Valley. Okay. It is compared as the Ooty of Andhra Pradesh. Ooty is situated in the Tamil Nadu. Okay, next. Delhi is the London of India. The London of India. Delhi is compared as a London. Okay. These are the remaining rules and omission. Some omission of article rules are there. Okay, tomorrow we will complete. Okay, please note down this in your notebook. Okay, if you have any doubts. Okay, thank you.